Yes, we can love the Isaac brothers and love the Lord too. Anybody else in here? Okay. Yes. He's talking about memories, and was thinking about how so many of our radio stations in the last 10 days have had wall-to-wall Aretha Franklin music. I love it. I love being a part of it. But I was thinking so much of what they were playing was from the Amazing Grace album, but is anybody here? Who was here in 1987 when One Lord, One Faith, and One Baptism was recorded? Is that a great album as well? And is this a great choir reminding us of how fabulously we sing in Detroit? Well, speaking of that, our very talented Professor Calvin Hughes, the general chairperson of this evening, Mass, said that you can have singers of every age group, and that is absolutely correct. Next, we will hear a selection from the Detroit Youth Choir.
Slavery.
Thank you.
the queen with her fur coat on. It just made me hotter.
Thank you. years.
How does one child get to be a member of this choir?
Well, actually, we just had auditions 2 or 3 days ago. But they can go to our website, DetroitYouthChoir.org. Yes, ORG.
Doing amazing work. Thank you so much. And now, ladies and gentlemen, if you have any questions, would you please bring to the microphone the band leader, Esther Smith.
Aretha Franklin was what I call the most unfamous megastar that I have ever met. I remember when she called me one time to be on one of her concerts, and I was floored that Aretha Franklin was actually calling me. I classify myself as the smallest of gospel singers, and then on top of that, a few days after the concert, I get these beautiful roses, and I was floored when it said Aretha Franklin. So she was just a rare person. You know, some people want you to know their things. Anybody know them kind of folks? You know, when they get around famous folks, they don't know you. You know, and that's all great. But I thank God because she not acting great. She was like humble and she was the star of all stars. And so as I was thinking about this opportunity to share with you during the tribute, I want to put myself in Aretha's place tonight. And I want it to be as if she's singing to you. She loved God. Amen. She loved this church. And so I want to share this song with you. Amen. Let's take it for the name of God. Professor, you can play along with us. Yes, I have fortune and fame. With many places.
Oh, yeah.
But just as the Reverend C.L. Franklin passed on so much to his daughter, the Reverend Shirley Jones passed on a lot to his daughter. Welcome to the microphone again, Justin Monica Jones. Come on, big round of applause. It's warm in here. If you want a lot more noise, come on, Detroit, you can do that. Thank you. Thank you. Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. There's anybody here today that knows that God is not just good, but better than good forever. Just put your hands together and give Him a praise. Hallelujah. Oh, my God. Thank you.
daughter.
Can you say amen?
Amen.
Can you say amen? Is it good to be here? I say yes, it is. I say yes, it is. The next person we're going to bring to the microphone has some backgrounds for people like Prince and many others. But we know her not only as being a great recording artist and blessing us here in the city of Detroit, but as one of the longtime great background singers with Miss Aretha Franklin. She is also a minister of the gospel. Would you please put your hands together for Minister Sandra Kiva Dance?
Thank you.
What a powerful verse in the song of praise. One more time for Mr. Sandra Viva. So if I can just put on my professorial hat for a minute. Whenever I talk about gospel artists and take gospel outside of the church, I always have to talk about Aretha Franklin. And I first have to talk about the meditation centers. Does anybody know of what I speak? Our next wonderful performer who will come to this microphone was a part of that group. And why are we talking about them? One, because they made great gospel music, but also because they were the first to take the gospel into, say, Las Vegas. Is it important for people to Las Vegas to get the gospel? Are we glad for groups like the Meditation Singers? Would you please put your hands together for Mother Laura Lee?
Together, they sung in the fragrance, a little bit of
know that's making it good.
It will be you.